Okay, we've sanded down the handle here. It fits into the eyelet. You can see one's a little looser than the other one. I would prefer if they were both tight, but I think that'll be okay. Now we'll just drill some holes into the cap, mount that there, and we'll have our removable